We are going to teach you how to use the column method for addition of several numbers.
First, pick your numbers. Put them in the columns so the units are together, the tens are together, and the hundreds are together. Now you are ready to start. You start with the units. The answer in this example is 19, so you put the 9 in the units column and the 1 in the tens column. Now move on to your tens. In this example, the answer is 16, because you have to remember to add your little 10. Put it in the columns as shown before. Now you're ready to add your last numbers, the hundreds. In this example, the answer is 13. Write that as shown above.
Well done! You now know how to use the column method to add several numbers together.
Keep practicing and soon you'll be a professional.